Volleyball Tactical Aquafina Academy. We got
Tactical Carl.
And we got
Black Rambo, baby.
Yo, we out here doing the vehicular ambush and urban overwatch in the same course. A lot of people don't understand how this shit work together. Rambo, how this shit work together, man?
Shit, it worked together like a motherfucker, man. I learned so much stuff. It's crazy how the bullets go down in the windows and up in the windows and the elevation from 300 yards and all. Man, I learned so much stuff. My mind running right now. I just want to learn more and more and more. I got to come back, man.
That's what it's all about, baby.
So, something what I took out of this class, and Shamo, because you know he a long distance shooter, by the time we got past 300 yards, I started taking out my notepad, like, holy shit, here we go. And we put the heat on these guys. Y'all will see the videos from later on as we put the foot in their behinds, but guess what? We out here training. We train like we fight like we train.
Yes, sir. Dominion 126, this is a range, come on. Thanks to Chris Thomas, Dominion 126, giving man a shout out.
Yes, sir.
Like, yeah, gotta
look at
that.
Dominion 126, not 123.
126.
He got us out here.
Hey, I appreciate you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get with that boy. If you're out here in Houston, Texas, and you need somewhere to train, shit, the facility is up and popping.
Get him at Dominion 126. That's all you got to do. Thank you guys for coming out.
No problem.
All right.
No problem.
Once again,
it's a pleasure to be here.
Who want
to
close this out?
Close this out. Come on. Once again, we got Black Rambo, Tactical Carl, Bodyball, Tactical Carl, the way. I make one. We love y'all.
Get some!
Rain hard. Yeah!